Third test, cheap versus expensive energy drinks. Starting with a sugar density test, we can see expensive contains more sugar. Moving on to our acidity test, where expensive seems to be much more acidic. Our fizz test shows that cheap is more carbonated, giving a higher reading on our pressure gauge. On to our taste test, and after trying them both, I've got to say expensive tasted a fair bit nicer. Expensive also gave us a marginally higher heart rate, so expensive wins. Very cool.